Richard Gregory, Professor Emeritus from Bristol University, been involved in psychology of vision for many, many years, now retired. This is his head, twice normal size. The back of it, though, is hollow and been painted by a friend of ours. And the effect is quite remarkable. If you turn it left or right, his face moves as if he's following you in a very, very pronounced way. Tilt the back or forward, it appears to change the expression of his face and demeanour. The painting's quite subtle. You actually have to get the highlights as if it's lit up from underneath, and then you get this wonderful visual optical effect. Richard Gregory, like a ghost.